p.m. Two old messages.
This is the Caddo Hill School District calling. This morning at approximately 7:20 a.m., it was reported to administration at the Caddo Hill School District that a person possibly with binoculars and a rifle was sighted in a wooded area across from the campus. A sheriff's deputy was on campus at the time and was notified of the situation. The deputy then contacted his superiors and a full-scale investigation is currently underway. This suspicious person has not been seen on the school campus or near the campus since the original sighting. The Caddo Hill School District is currently on partial lockdown. There have been no shots fired during this situation, and every precaution is being made by local and state authorities to ensure the safety of the students and staff of the Caddo Hill School District.